Subscribe to Tic Tac 14.
Thank you.
Today is the last home game of the season. Cardiff versus Huddersfield. It's going to be a good game. Let's have a look at my predictions.
So today I'm actually going to predict, obviously, a Cardiff win. And I go 2-0 Cardiff. Sorry, Carver. And Cedric Kipre again. Cedric Kipre scored in my score against Rotherham. So hopefully he can do that again. Anyway, that's my prediction.
I dodged it. I was gonna edge it.
No! How can you mess that up? Get up.
Official has indicated a minimum of 2 minutes of added time. 9 minutes, 2 minutes.
Thank you.
again. He's actually just out. They can't even make a simple pass. Score, I swear. Oh my god, it's unbelievable. Oh, to make it three, honestly, at this point, it's more fun to watch. We're so shit. Shoot! Oh my god. Oh my god! Shoot! Shoot! Just score, I don't care. Winning 2-0, we've lost. We don't have anything to play for, just score. Oh my god. There's no point in me filming the corner because there's one corner we scored. And Cedric kept it on camera.
I hope you guys have been enjoying the matchday vlogs, but unfortunately this is the last one as it is almost the end of the season. That was the last home game of the season. So yeah, I hope you have been enjoying the matchday vlogs, but I'll keep up with the videos. Anyway, here's a message from Ryan Alsop.
Subscribe to Tic Tac 14.
Thank you.